YouTube, how the fuck you doing? Hey guys, Nate Shot today. I'm bringing a brand new video. Hope you guys are all having a fantastic day. Welcome back to a brand new edition of Road to 100. No, I've got Bose here with me.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm actually really excited for this one because for the first time in a couple matches, we're actually playing a team that seems to be pretty good. They have a lifetime record of 23-5, and I've got to respect that. That's a respectable win loss column, you know?
So this sounds like easy bread to me. Boss.
You're saying easy bread now, but what's up? Let me get a couple rounds in, you know, get the tempo of the match before we start talking.
My God, bro. I literally wish, bro. I'm not even going to get into it, bro. Literally wish I could see some of these, like, fucking haters in person so I could literally fucking smack them from one side of the room to the other.
Okay, well. Yeah, maybe you should have kept that one to yourself, you know? I'm just trying to stay monetized out here.
Oh, you're good.
Crush the enemy. Let's go.
Get a life.
Let's get this bread.
Yeah, that's what they need to do, you Bobby. Go get some money.
Now you're talking like Mike.
Literally, you saw the video I sent you when he was in the car?
Yeah, one's playing far back B.
Oh shit, I didn't even know about that spot. What?
Where was he?
Get it done.
On top of the, oh no, that was an easy spot. Never mind. He was on the far, like, yeah, that's him, I think. Oh. Buckets, schmuckets.
Damn it, dude. I knew someone was going to be pinching. I just didn't want to stay on that bomb because I thought that guy might have had a sniper back there with that ghillie suit.
All good.
It's all good. You know, this is first round. I definitely, you know what? One thing I don't like, I just hate losing first rounds of matches.
It's all good, brother.
Yeah, we're chilling. We're chilling.
Don't trip. Only one around. Their supply line. I'm saying easy shmoney.
We're gonna try to stick together this round.
Hey man, this is where you go? I go the right way.
I'm staying with
that
you.
That way.
Bro, you're
now you're just doing what I do.
Nah, it's my strat. I've been doing this. They know we're pushing because he just naded from down low. I think. I say we rotate back.
Nice. They don't know we're pushing.
I've got the wrap.
It's gonna be in him.
Nice. Here we go, Bose. Ah. I knew it was coming. The aim was a little shaky to start, but I snapped.
I gotta charge my headset, man. This thing sound keeps
going out.
Regroup.
It's the only thing I don't like about these A50s, man. It's like you gotta keep them charged up.
Search and destroy.
What happened? What'd you say, Matt? Are you like,
I have Astro 850s and I have to like charge them, and if I forget to charge them, it's just like my audio starts going in and out. It's just mad annoying. Got one down low. I'm about to back up to you.
Let me just plant this.
You're planning? Alright, I'm gonna watch the staircase. I'm watching mid staircase, not our spawn staircase. Hopefully you don't get wrapped.
Don't trip, bottle.
The hell are you saying? Are you what?
You're good, bro. Stay where you are. You shit me, you kidding me.
Bro, are you speaking English?
Get right with the get right, because I heard a lot of y'all got left, man.
Dude.
Get it. Big baby.
There we go.
Big baby.
Are you like on Urban Dictionary right now?
Nah, I was just bullshitting.
Regroup.
It's gonna be a homicide. People gonna die today. I bet they go B this round. Guarantee it, actually. Don't show your face, bro. I'm gonna let them think that nobody's at B, and then I'm gonna pounce. Then I'm gonna go into action. Watch. I'm gonna predict the hell out of this play. Actually, I don't think I see him at B.
Eat those.
Please don't stop the pleaser. I want to take you away.
Yeah, that's a good song. Hey, stop. He's on top.
For all we have left, do not fail.
They're topside.
Ah. Thought he was gonna run completely.
Oh, Gucci, man, I choked that. I knew where he was.
I can barely see him. I don't know why I didn't think him staying on the staircase wasn't not. Like, I was for sure. I for sure thought he was just gonna keep running.
Search and destroy. Sometimes your reaction time just gotta get better, brother.
All right. Demolish their ordnance, crush the enemy supply line. I'm not. You grab my bombs. You're gonna keep getting first blooded? You're definitely grabbing my bombs.
It's gonna be a homicide.
People gonna die today. Yo, one just broke his legs over here. Bottom mid weak.
Oh, far right. Other one's far right up top. You may have went down the backside. Fight to the last bullet. Oh, where are you going?
Trying to make the smart play here.
Nice.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
Damn, for not playing for like half a month, I still got the snapper. Woo.
Yo, could we get a for the next push? Damn it, what was I about to say?
What's up, you want to order a pizza? Search and
destroy.
I'm thinking about ordering a pizza, to be honest.
Enough's enough, bro.
What happened? Nice.
Might as well just go to In-N-Out.
No, I had In-N-Out yesterday, I think, actually. I might get pushed here.
You know what I thought of? Like, no way you're not fat when you get older.
No way I'm not fat when I get older?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm definitely gonna be unhealthy when I get older, but I won't be fat. He's sitting all the way back on their side. He's just camping all the way back on their side.
Oh my god, he saw me. Fuck. When did he check?
I might eat a lot of unhealthy food, but I don't eat a lot of it. I mean, like, I don't eat it in big portions, you know? I'd probably eat like one or two.
Probably take like 4 bites of a burger and then stop.
No, if I go to In-N-Out, I get 2 double doubles and I smash. Alright, these guys play pretty slow. I don't really like that.
Let me pull out that snip.
Dude was camping all the way in the back. It's a pretty close game. Let's focus up and make sure we get this win. I might try to plant B. Yo, listen, you're laughing.
He's on A-bomb
and such.
Bro, when I take shit serious, you know it gets done.
Well, I'm just saying we gotta take every match serious. Road to 100. No, I'm dead.
No, you're not. Bowser. One shot, Bowser.
He's prone in there, right to the left. Nice,
easy work,
dude.
Easy work.
Good kill. Let's go. Needed that. Big facts.
Big facts. No cap.
Big facts. Can't feed the cats.
No cap, man.
Yeah, this guy does the same thing every round. You think he'll do it again? I can snipe his brains out. Search and destroy.
No. I'm sniping this round. I got the sniper.
No, I'm telling you, I can get this kill.
Homie, I called
this. This guy does the same thing every round. I'm just gonna snipe him real quick.
Do it. You're a grown man.
He didn't peek. He's back right. Damn, you hit your shot. I didn't hit mine. Yep. He was far back, B. He's got me weak. Don't challenge if you don't need to. I don't want to be in a 1v1 versus this guy. Let's just play together. I really want to win this match. I got all of B side and down low. What are you watching right now? Nice, Bose. Ooh. You take out the snipe and things just happen, huh?
Just let me rock, brother. Broda.
Hey, I'm going to let you do your thing. I ain't complaining.
I know what you're thinking about.
What? Pizza?
You want that? You want to be first in KD?
Hell, oh, always, 100%.
Not letting it happen, though.
No. I gotta prove to the people that I'm, like, way superior than you at this game.
Definitely superior than me in life, just not COD, brother.
What the hell? You didn't have to make it that deep. Life is all relative.
Yeah, I'll be there soon.
What you mean? I'm just camping on bomb. Bottom mid.
Nice.
Woo! Here we go, Bose. Nice shot, brother. Hey, that was close for the first couple rounds, but we definitely just pulled away. I like it.
I wasn't letting it happen, Basel.
And I think it's probably like our not like our worst map, but I think we've lost maps on Alexis, Texas. Either way, we're up 1-0 and this is best of three. Wait, we got USS Texas again. Wait, what? It's second map too? I don't know. That's what it says in the map details. We'll see how the game battle's automated system pulls
works,
it up.
Sir.
Yeah, we'll see. I'm going to hit them with the golf clap. Yep. Mm-hmm. Nice job. Good game. All right, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in to the first map of this best of three series, playing a team against 23-5. I never know how the second map can go, so you guys better make sure you go and watch it. So thank you very much for tuning in. I hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I'll see you here in a couple hours. YouTube, we'll see you fucking later. Goodbye.